Short Short TV Story Time. Cusley was a careless little boy who always wasted things. Cusley always wasted food, and he always wasted water.
Splash! Splash!
Miss Dorothy, Cusley's teacher, had noticed Cusley wasting water many times. She would warn Cusley.
Cusley, you are always wasting water. You mustn't do that. Water is very precious. You must conserve or save water.
But Cusley never paid attention to Miss Dorothy. One day, Miss Dorothy took Cusley's class to the beach. It was quite hot and sunny there. Cusley wanted to have fun. And so, he began squirting water from his water bottle everywhere. After some time, Cusley felt thirsty. But when he opened his bottle to drink some water, he realized that there was no water left.
Huh? All my water is gone! And I'm very thirsty! What shall I do now?
Cusley looked all over the beach, but he couldn't find any water to drink.
Oh, my throat hurts! And my mouth feels so dry! I wish I hadn't wasted the water I had. I wish I had a sip of water to drink.
Miss Dorothy noticed Cusley. She gave him some water from her own water bottle.
Cusley, this is why I always tell you not to waste water. Water is very important. We need water to drink when we are thirsty. It is also important for growing and cooking our food. Without water, we wouldn't be able to bathe, clean, or survive. That's why it's important for us to conserve water, Cusley. We must save every drop we can.
Cusley drank the water and thanked Miss Dorothy.
Thank you, Miss Dorothy. I now realize how important water is. I won't waste it from now on. In fact, I promise to save every drop I can.
Cusley kept his promise. He never wasted water again. And if he saw anyone wasting water, he sang this song.
There's water, water everywhere, but we must use it with care. Water is precious for all of us. Let's conserve it without a fight.